Adria, when did you decide? Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
If you are reading this...
The fat merchant never ran, not even when he had a chance. I wonder why.
When you have...
You sound...
But that doesn't...
Hope.
Or...
I never...
How did you...
I
can't... We aren't dead yet, Shen. We can fight.
Right.
Don't.
Wait. When we first met, I thought you were a dangerously naive fool. I was wrong. I've never met anyone as kind and intelligent as you. You humble me.
Never stop.
I will. Ever since 20...
It does make...
Well, we
don't
know all
way.
Of them.
You must
no
don't
point.
Say
my
that.
Brother's
what?
As low as I.
We were
going to
no... drop.
I could no more.
The diamond
Diablo
long
did
ago,
material.
But you don't.
We are in the
Diablo. Do as do I. Need more time.
The armies of hell will trample your corpses. The shades will devour your soul.
I am Ithi.
Then I shall write that I will free her, and then hope will be restored to the heavens. Now, Angel. I am so good. I astound myself.
Jira's council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor, justice, hope, fate, and wisdom.
How does I will?
Thank you.
You can.
I.
Can you help me?
Have.
What are you going to? Candiop?
Angel of Valor is the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in war and combat, and has led the hosts of heaven to innumerable victories. With Mount Thera's absence, it is Imperius who now rules over the Angiris.
You think to destroy the Rift Oculus? My...
Well done, Nevelum.
That is not the only helm.
deal. Nothing.
Possesses the ability to decipher the threads of destiny woven in the celestial scroll of fate. His boundless sight grants him perspective others cannot fully comprehend.
To go back.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Did you hear? Yeah.
I found the winner. You knew that.
Of course you did.
So, perhaps.
Diablo, you always dodge around the truth.
Yes, but we must.
I finally understand.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflheim. Your power is even greater than Tyrion foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.